What's happening, drive-through toy fans? I'm Mitch Santona. This is 2006 Happy Meal full collection of Disney's The Wild. Number one in the set, we have Samson. And Samson is a lion, as you can see. Samson comes with a roly little turtle. Really cool looking turtle. I love this thing. My daughter enjoys the turtles. She was going to like having that little guy. And what you're supposed to do here is you're supposed to... Let's see. Oh, there we go. There's his button. You're supposed to go like this, and he's supposed to chuck the turtle. So let's see if he does that. We will plug him in just like this. I don't know if he's going to hold him, but you're supposed to grab this thing. Let's see if it's tight enough to grip. It doesn't look like he's going to stay. Oh, you got to do it just right. So he's basically bowling with this turtle. So you push the button on his back. See if I can move my arm. Oh yeah, baby. Gunned him right off the table. Next, we have Benny. Benny is a little squirrel. A cute-looking little squirrel. Looks like he's going to do some bushwhacker moving around. You got a little windy, uppy, knobby thingy in the back on his tail. You set him down, and you let him go. He does a little dance. Doesn't walk, but he does a little dance. And that's awesome. Little dancing squirrels on your table. Next, we have Bridget, the giraffe. And what you're supposed to do with her is just kind of twirl her tail around a little bit, and she's supposed to get all shakety-legged. So let's see what that does. Oh, yeah. She basically just vibrates around on your tabletop. One more time for the road. Or not. This way? There we go. Oh, gosh. That was kind of a dud. But there is Bridget. Next up, we have Nigel, the koala bear, holding a Statue of Liberty torch and his own head. So he's just kind of scratching himself, holding the torch up. It does have an on-off switch. The batteries have perished horribly. They are dead. But I will tell you this. You don't really need them. This thing is extremely well lit, just light piped, I guess, if you want to call it that. The yellow plastic here is absolutely vibrant without the light, so I don't even know as though you really need it. I think it looks good as is. Right, now we've got Larry the snake, and this guy is a pullback toy, but he looks really cool. He's just all coiled up, and I love I like that paint scheme on him. He looks extremely fun. And you just kind of wind this guy back, you pull him back, you let him rock out, and he's supposed to go forward and spin. Not quite working out that way. Come on, let's push down a little harder. Oh yeah, there he goes. Next up we have Ryan, and what Ryan's supposed to do is, I believe he's supposed to pounce. He's got a nice spinning head that does 360s actually, exorcist fashion. You can kind of see the way that this is supposed to work. Like, he gets down on all fours, and then, boom, he pounces at you. So, he could be a lion. He looks more like a leopard to me. I did not see this movie. I don't know how I missed it. But he's got a wind-up gimmick that's not working. Actually, the on-off button. What you do is you wind it up, and you push this button, and then that allows him to spring forward. And right now, the button is just completely stuck. I don't know why. I'm kind of disappointed because I would like to see this guy do his thing, but he's a very fun animated looking figure anyway, and you can actually just kind of, I don't know, do that and have fun without the thing working. There you go. Oh, backflip. Next we have Stan. Stan is a crocodile, a cool looking crocodile. I love this little crocodile toy. Probably because I had one of these things. I had a toy that looked almost exactly like this. Just like the paint scheme, everything with the pink tongue, a little white underbelly there when I was younger. And this is just appealing to me. Looks like his feet can pose, but they don't. What Stan does is if you give him the old crocodile chomp right there, you can see he is whipping his tail. So he also came with a turtle, which the turtle has a little roller on him. He is meant to be absolutely swatted by Stan's tail. So let's, without further ado, I guess, give the turtle a little swat. See what happens. Oh, yeah. Lastly, we have Cloak. He's a little lizard chameleon in nature and almost perfectly mimicking my backdrop colors, ironically. So he just happens to be the exact same colors as what you're seeing around you, all of your... all the ambiance, how's that? This guy's clear. He's got little buggy eyes here. This is really neat because he's clear and then he fades into some really cool looking colors. And he's got a posable tail that will stay where you put it or somewhat do that. It's got a wire in there. So wherever you put that tail is kind of where it stays. You can hang them from your coat, hang them from the ceiling. I don't know. Get creative. Try to spell your name with the tail. It's really actually a hard rubber, too. You kind of swat one of those turtles with it like the last guy did. But that's it. I think I'm going to curl this up a little bit just to give him a smaller profile and get him in with his buddies so we can get one last group shot. That's going to wrap it up for me, folks. I'm Mitch Santona. Thank you for tuning in to Drive Through Toys. I got more McDonald's stuff coming your way and Disney stuff coming your way if you want more Disney. Besides Drive Through Toys, hey, I got a Disney channel, so go and sub that if you could. You would be awesome. See you guys later with some more fun reviews.